Hey guys, okay, so I'm like freaking out. I don't know, I'm so nervous because we're going to see Only One Up today. Okay, I'm going to see Only One Up with my sister, and I am nervous because I'm meeting them. We're doing the high touch and the group photo situation, and I'm like nervous, but I'm super, super excited. So yeah, nervous and excited. And I feel like I'm gonna be screaming my head off at this concert because this concert is a little bit different than other concerts I've been to before. So I'm very interested to see. Well, I know what it's gonna be like, but like, yeah, I'm excited to experience it. So, okay. So these are the pants that I'm thinking about wearing. These like wide-legged, not really wide-legged, but like these like loose, like what do you call it? Loose cut pants. Yeah, I really like the way they look on. So I'm thinking about wearing those, but I don't know the shirt yet, so. I'm literally gonna be in the concert like, not right now. Guys, like this is insane. I cannot believe I'm meeting Only One Up. Oh, for those who wanna know, Junji is my bias and Nine is a second bias, okay? He's like second on my list. But yeah. Okay, so I wanted to talk to you guys about the set list and the songs that I'm the most excited for. I'll show you guys the full makeup in a few seconds. I'm just gonna do the finishing touches, but let's talk about the set list. I'm not gonna go through each song. I'm just gonna go through the ones that I'm the most excited for. So right off the bat, I'm super excited for Skins. Super, super excited. I really love Skins. It reminds me of a good time. This was my first comeback since Libido. And I remember just being really happy during this era of my life. And it was just a good time. Okay. And then we have Gaslighting, which I'm so excited for Gaslighting. Because did I skip Libido? No, Libido is below. No, I'm super excited for Gaslighting because I love like the choreography. And the way Rie does it is just so satisfying, and I'm just so excited to see that choreography live. Like, I already know everyone's gonna be screaming their head off during that song. So I'm really excited for that, and then I'm also super excited for Dormoir. Dormoir is my favorite B-side from Only One Up, I would say. But the only issue is that they're doing the English version, which is funny because I don't know the English version. I don't know the English version because I only listened to the original version, which is which is the Korean version. So yeah, I won't be able to sing with them because except for like the English parts, because those parts stay the same, but like I obviously like I learned it in the original language, so I'm not gonna know the English version, but it's okay. I'm obviously excited to hear it. Libido, of course, that's literally the song that got me into Only One Up. And then the last song that I'm really excited for is Song of Ice and Fire. That song is super good. Okay, slay. Let me show you guys the final makeup.
I think I like the way my makeup turned out, but no, I love the way my makeup turned out. It's my eyeliner. And my lashes, the lipstick. I really like it. Okay, I really love. My room is also really messy. My bathroom is worse right now. I'm not gonna go in there, but yeah, so I think this is what I'm wearing. Yeah, but let me just straighten my hair and clean up a little bit and we'll reconvene and I'll decide.
Okay guys, I think I'm wearing this. It's super cropped. It's actually not that cropped, but I typically don't wear shirts that are this cropped. When we're inside, we're gonna get hot, so I'm gonna need to take this off. But as of right now, I'm just gonna pretend that this is what I'm wearing. But
okay, so guys, we're supposed to leave at 4. It's 3:57, and I haven't eaten yet. Like, I ate this morning, but that was this morning, and I need to eat again. And so that I don't starve the rest of the night. So I'm just gonna keep my phone upstairs, keep charging it, and then I'm just gonna try and eat something real quick, and then we gotta go.
Ese gritarito roto. Yo sentí como crujía. Antes de caerse al suelo, ya sabía que se rompía. Está parpadeando la luz del descansillo. Una voz de la escalera, alguien cruzando el pasillo. Malamente, sí, sí, malamente. Mira, malamente, va que toma, que malamente. Y yo,
okay. Guys, Jinji asked me if I was okay, and I got a heart hand with him.
So mad and jealous.
I got to sit beside him as we took the group photo. Like, bye.
Sueño que estoy andando por un puente que la acera.
Mira, 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 mira.
Cuanto más quiero cruzarlo,
va.
Más se mueve y tambalea. Malamente. Así sí, malamente. Te queda cera. Cuando no quiero cruzarlo, va. Me hace muy tan mal.
Thank you.
정말 재밌겠습니다.
Due to the strength of your cheers, we were able to do so well today.
오늘 여기서
Oh! I love you so much. Thanks so much.
Thank you. Thank you.
So my voice is a little bit raspy, not a little, but yeah, it's like a little raspy and like a little bit gone. Like if I try and say something like high pitched, then my voice kind of disappears. Lots of people walking by, but yeah, the show's done and now I have extreme concert depression and I'm very sad. And then I have to go to school tomorrow, but I'm really excited because after school I'm going to get bubble tea with my friends. So I'm very excited for that part of the day. And yeah, we're just waiting to get picked up from here. Okay guys, I'm home. My room is still like a mess. I'm so tired. I have school tomorrow and right now it's about 11, so it's not too late. So I'm just gonna get ready and jump in bed. A bunch of clothes and stuff is here, so I'm just gonna throw them on my chair, quickly brush my teeth, take my makeup and stuff, and sorry, the lighting is so dark, but I'm gonna go to bed. Usually I don't feel this tired after a concert, but I'm so tired right now, so good night. I was trying to clean my bathroom before I left, but then I was just rushing too much and my phone was